Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add comparison table to WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute. So first of all, open a browser and search here elifsite.com and then click on sign up free. To sign up we need an email account, so open a new tab and type here 10-minute email. So basically we are going to take a dummy email. So open this first link and copy this mail and paste it here and give a password and then click on sign up. So here we can see our account has been created, and now search here pricing. And you'll find this option pricing table, click on it. So here you'll find four templates to make your comparison table. So I'm going to select this one and then click on continue with this template. So you can change the layout columns. You can select this grid or this grid, or you can select the skin. So I'm going to select this one. Mainly you will be able to change all these things according to your requirements from here. So you can change the main skin color. Here you can see the color has been changed. After that, click on content and here we can see the standard room for this room, double room for this room, and king room for this room. So if you want to change this column, click on standard room, and from here you can change the title, you can change the features, and you can change the price, button, picture, column settings. So you can do everything you want. After finishing your editing, click on save. And from here select light and now copy this code. Now go to your WordPress dashboard and I want to add this comparison table to my page, and here is pricing table page. I'm going to edit this. After that click on this plus icon and from here click custom HTML. Now paste your copied code here, update. And now I'm going to show you the result. So here you can see my comparison table has been added to my WordPress, and this is a super easy process to add this comparison table to WordPress. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to unmute. Thanks for watching this video.